people are always looking for a message, something, you know, we always said something that people, besides liking to dance to it, there was always something that they would like to hear.
There would never have been the sound of Philadelphia if it weren't for these two men whose hits with the OJs, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, Billy Paul, and others defined one of the great sounds of the 70s, Kenny Gamble and Leon Huff.
Billy in the house!
When Kenny Gamble and Leon Huff first met in the early 60s, neither knew they would together define the sound of a city. With thousands of songs to their credit, they've earned Grammy Awards and hundreds of gold and platinum records. It's said that a Gamble and Huff song is played every 14 minutes somewhere around the world.
You've been so sweet. Turn off the light. Let's get closer.
So I'm just continuing a message that's always been here. What I'm saying is nothing new. Sometimes repetition, you need repetition in order to sink a message in. And the love and respect and understanding and dignity that I'm talking about is nothing new. It's something that everybody wants.
Met at the Schubert Building, which is now the Marion Theater, and we met on the elevator.
Little did we know when we first met in that elevator at the Schubert Building on Broad Street, when I said, how you doing? My name's Kenny. He said, hey, my name's Huff. I said, you write songs? I said, yeah, I write songs too. I said, I write lyrics? He said, I play the piano. I said, well, let's get together.
And him and Jerry Ross wrote a song called 81, and they wanted a certain feel that they wanted on this particular song, which was really a dance type of feel. So I could play that type of feel that they wanted, and that session was successful. So me and Gamble met with success.
We connected like magnets. A chemistry that I really can't explain, but I know that when I met Gamble, changed my entire life. We used to say, Lord, if you bless me to get one hit, I'll be so grateful. Then after we got the first hit, we said, Lord.
Gamble and Huff created a sound and musical vision that sent messages of love, empowerment, ain't no stopping us now, pride, strength, and the beauty of life through their lyrics and musical composition.
There's been so many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know.
Hold on, we can breathe, can be together soon, for real soon.
I had nobody take away my troubles.
Thank God that I had a vehicle to release all that music that
Graham on our had in each other at that time.
Wake up, everybody!